The NPAs are simply a symptom of the underlying issues that need to be resolved as far as the banking sector is concerned. We are working on all of these five issues, and this is going to be a comprehensive package that we'll be bringing forward short. We are working to understand exactly what the capital requirements are going to be in the next 1 to 2 to 3 years for the banks, and we are there to support them and provide them the capital that they need.